Why are you here, Will?
You know why. Davey.
No, I mean, why are you here? Here with me now.
I thought...
I don't want to speak. I'm sorry, I'd like you to leave.
I stopped writing because... it wasn't fair.
Fair? Fair? Christ. You must be able to find a better word than that. I loved you, Will. No less for being who you were. I've always known who you were. What you are. But I can't forgive you. Not for leaving me or... abandoning me, I've grown to understand that. It's that shaming difficulty you have of thinking that you're not loved, believing that you're not capable of being loved.
Look at me. Look at what I've become. I sometimes don't talk to another living soul for fucking days. Weeks. I'm always on the move. I trust no one, nothing. And it's got fuck all to do with escape or withdrawal, fear. It's grief. For a life wasted. And now there's Davey. Another fucking wasted life. And I'm gonna find out why. Now, you loved him almost as much as me. I thought that you might be able to help.